evergreen. Science, environment, health and physical education for class 3.
Parts of a plant. Parts of a plant. The main parts of a plant are stem, roots, leaves, flowers, and fruit. Each part of a plant has a very important function. Roots. Roots are of two types. Taproot and fibrous root. Taproot. A thick main root is called the taproot. Mustard, bean, and balsam are examples. Fibrous root. Small thin roots grow and spread from the end of the stem. Grass and onion are examples. Functions of the root. Roots fix, that is, grip the plants firmly in the soil, absorb water and minerals from the soil and transport them to the stem. Plants like the carrot, radish and beetroot store the extra food in their roots. We eat the roots of these plants. Shoot. The shoot consists of the stem, which bears branches, leaves, buds, flowers, and fruits. Functions of the stem. Holds up the plant parts above the ground. Carries water and minerals up from the roots to the leaves. Carries food made by the leaves down to other parts of the plant. Plants like the sugarcane store food. Leaves. Most leaves are green in color. Some leaves are flat and broad. Some are long and narrow, while some are very small. A cactus plant has no leaves. The thorns on the plant are the leaves. Parts of a leaf. Leaf has the following parts. Flat, broad part of the leaf is called the leaf blade or lamina. The central line in the middle of the leaf is called the main vein. Many small veins arise from the main vein and form a network. The veins carry water to the leaf. The part with which leaves are attached to the stem is the stalk called petiole. Underside of the leaf are tiny pores called stomata. They allow exchange of air and give out excess water. Leaves need chlorophyll, air, water, and sunlight to make food.